momento di entrare, è il momento di farsi valere. Wenzel, intanto
avanti, Riprendo!
Fatto su Smiley, fatto il follow up, Dr. Matt li blocca tutti. Oh my god, outplayed!
For only Angel. And that's going to be the charge forward. Finished off now by Chips as they get onto the Heathen as well. Fury kicked on back. Beautiful by Nolte. And everything Diabolus do is answered by Eminem.
Heeft daar niet engaged van Fury. Gebruikt de Cataclysm op Aldwar. Heel mooie bullet time. Kan niet geblokt worden. Fury in de backline bevindt daar de snipe op Aldwar. En deze fight is dan ook gedaan voor Dynasty. De tweede kill gaat ook naar Fury. Silas kan misschien escapen. Maar hier is de flag and drag. Silas gaat daar golden. Maar met zo'n kleine healthbar ga je dat ook niet overleven. Triple kill voor Fury.
Realistically set up around this Baron. Okay, Dragdar. He's misclick.
Goes there as well, but Dragdar's like, I can take two of you, takes down one, looking for a second to be able to grab it. Dragdar, can you get more, please? Only don't die here, looking for the spear nutri, feeling pretty confident. Dragdar very low.
Actually, Croxton is just going to get picked up by Prosper. The health bar's low. Magic Felix is still not dead. He finally falls down, and Prosper is looking to jump away. Curb in the passive form is now going to try and rip through Dan. Forces a flash out, and now there's in the knock-up land onto it. Haddo just jumps into a minion. This might just be the ace. Yusa is going to have to try and defend versus this team all alone. Haddo goes down. Prosper finds the kill, and Fnatic hold onto their base.